kind of passion for WWE. True, you can't get your passion trained up to a win. And introducing the champion from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, he is the Hardcore Champion, Braun Strowman.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
As far as title defenses go, this is about as big as it gets. He needs to be on his game tonight.
Ceremonious presentation for what's considered one of the most unruly titles in this entire business.
The Hardcore title on the line tonight, I should add, it is not being defended under the 24/7 rule.
That's kind of a shame, because I totally try to pin the champ before he enters the ring.
Yeah, keep telling yourself that, Saxton.
What a poop!
Some force on that move.
Vicious right forearm.
Ooh, right to the face.
From the ring all the way to the floor.
And it has got to be demoralizing just being tossed outside the ring like that.
Well, they can worry about their feelings later. Right now, they're making sure every bone's still in place. And back body caught by surprise.
Uh-oh.
Both arms trapped into the crucifix, shoulders down. And he hits the shoulder up before two.
He'll take things into the ring.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
If you're going to grab a kendo stick, you better be prepared to use it.
No boundaries, no rules, no asylum, and a falls count anywhere match.
It's definitely a mental battle as much as it is a physical one. If your mind isn't as strong as your body, you might not come out the victor in this one. You might not even survive.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. And he's able to counter. Bad Bunny turns it around.
Off the barricade.
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
With the reversal. Delta World arm drag. He's certainly lining up. But he's wasting too much time.
Military press.
Ooh. The challenger's looking shaken. Kendo stick wrapped around the head. And that was a well-executed attack. And Bad Bunny caught by surprise.
Able to sidestep.
Oh. He's making his intentions known to everyone in the arena.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
Steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
And then you become one with the mat.
Whoa, not quite yet.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Corbin averts the attack.
Oh, what a choke slam. Tossed them across the ring.
It couldn't have felt good being chucked around like that.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring. Oh, blow in the breadbasket. Kick to the gut creates separation. And this match will head back to the ring.
Corbin definitely feeling some kind of weight tonight.
Oh, the ladder finds them all.
It'll be tough to bounce back from that one.
How on earth could he not keep him down for even one at this point?
Whatever's playing here can't be good. The challenger not looking good right now.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
Able to parry that one.
Put in a position now. Brutal escape as that maneuver was taking just too long to materialize. He's got the answer for that one. He gets back into the ring.
Whoa, ladder hits. Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
Hey, Corbin may have felt that coming.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
He's able to sidestep there.
Boom! Climbing up to the top now. Well-placed elbow to break up the maneuver.
Strowman telling his opponent to come get these hands.
He's back into the ring. Table behind him now, not where you want to crash it.
Through that table, straight through the heart of the table.
We are through the looking glass now, people. Anything goes from here on out.
No.
Cross body. Whoa. Oh, Strowman, what power.
Looks like the champ is going to retain. Believe it. How did the challenger survive that?
By the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on him now.
I'm sure Strowman is in disbelief, and frankly, I am too. But he can't dwell too long in this and let his opponent hang around.
Diamond plate facial.
Somebody's got to stop this. The challenger being outclassed here.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time.
Throws the opposition back into the ring.
All the way up, and the big time power.
He's taking this to the floor now. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Oh my gosh, he's got a stop sign.
Heading back to the ring. Shot to the chin.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. He's a projectile now. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Bad Bunny setting up something big.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. Is it enough?
How?
This was the moment to capitalize on. That should have been the end. Double Russian leg sweep. Caught in a bad position here. This could be it.
Shoulders down.
We have a new champion.
Unbelievable.
Well, falls count anywhere matches never disappoint, and this one was no exception.
Here is your winner, and the new Hardcore Champion, Bad Bunny!
offense from all three superstars in this match.
I cannot even imagine how any of these men feel after a match like that. All I can really say